My name is Laslav. I came to New York 1984.
Right now I'm 66 years old.
I still working on yellow cab like 35 years. My daughter is a taxi driver, the same like me. And my grandson is also taxi driver. So right now my job is very hard right now because the coronavirus. Anyway, I have not so many customers. It's like 3-4 a day. I'm working the mask delivery with my Chinese friend.
Hey, Laslav.
How are you doing?
Dzień dobry. How was your yesterday?
Okay, pretty good.
Pretty good?
What about yours?
我叫明永瑞，我是哥大的一名在读研究生。从三月初到现在，我一直忙着帮纽约大大小小的私人 pharmacy 去对接纽约市急需的医疗物资。闲余的时间，哪一家医院需要帮助我，我会去拿一部分医疗物资直接捐赠给他们。剩下的时间呢，我会把这些医疗物资对接到我生活的这个 community 周围的这些低收入群体，可能总共去了有50多栋楼吧。就是这些我平常日常生活当中能接触上的，我基本都尽我所能，就是给他们发口罩，或者是帮他们对接资源。有一个朋友出租车司机，他对纽约大大小小的街巷都很熟悉。我的出行基本上就是靠我这个朋友，他是波兰人，叫 Laslav。
He wasn't calling to me. He said that I need you.So I don't even know for what he needs me, you know. Then he explained me what we gotta do, and we're still working for today. Most drivers stay in home, you know. I have to pay my bills. Some drivers doesn't have the cab, just the driving for the garage. So they don't care what the garage do with the cab.With no drivers, the cab stay in the garage, right? Like me, it's my cab, I have to pay insurance, workers come, doesn't matter. If I'm working or not, I have to pay my bill, you know? I'm a little bit scared, but you know, I have partitions on my clothes, my partition, I have no contact with my customers, I get masks, I get gloves, actually, you know.
我在发口罩的过程当中，我去了 Whole Foods， 我准备给工作人员发口罩，10个人过后我就被他们的管理人员拦下来了，他们就跟我讲，理解我的好心，但是公司上层有规定，员工想要佩戴口罩，一定要得到允许才能佩戴口罩，否则不让佩戴口罩。这一点真的让我很惊诧，就是一个公司他居然命令自己的员工守在前线工作，然后又命令他们不许戴口罩。
这是什么时候的事情？
这是3月15号前后的事情。那么其实绝大多数人他都是因为政府给他们发布了错误的信息，让他们不要去戴口罩，一遍一遍的跟他们说戴口罩没有用，那导致这些美国人到现在才慢慢的反应过来，但是已经晚了。我当初从一个月前就开始给老师写邮件，给哥大的所有领导写邮件，给身边的外国朋友说这个 coronavirus 你们应该提前做好防护。地方政府和联邦政府意见达不成一致，变来变去，其实受伤的就是这些老百姓，他们都不知道自己干了什么。
The coronavirus destroyed everything. This system is collapsed.
Has this affected you in any way?
No, I'm still driving every day.
The governor did like all these policies. Do you think it's enough to protect us?
I think it's enough. I want to go there like last Sunday with my daughter to the beach. The beach is right now is closed. The park is closed. The most store is closed. So.Doesn't make sense go anywhere.
其实他并没有特别重视，他不知道这个事情会变得多么严重。我就跟他说了，让他给他在波兰的老婆准备一些口罩啊什么的，然后他也听。Hello. Yeah, donation.
Donation.
Mass.
What?
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Nobody
里面的工作人员保护的都挺好的，但是他们说东西太少了。我之前听的是一天用一个，然后今天进去了以后，他们说的他们的口罩、手套这些都是一周才能让换一个。
布什纳呢，他动用了美军的飞机去中国把这些东西拿过来，结果拿到美国之后，他们再让各州政府去拍卖，就像 eBay 一样。政府人员带头发过难财。
Thank you.
我们能做的微乎其微，就真的太少了。所以还是希望政府赶紧清醒过来，去做对的事情。
My son-in-law is still working the get delivery to hospital from Manja restaurant. They get food for to the doctors. Usually he did delivery like the daytime, from the morning to 12 o'clock.
They use the same car.
No, right.
从三月中旬开始吧，每天七点钟，晚上七点钟，大街小巷都会鸣笛，然后鼓掌欢呼。为的就是给这些奋斗在一线的医护人员，给他们鼓足信心，让他们知道他们的所作所为，他们付出的巨大牺牲，我们都看在眼里。觉得包括华人，包括美国各族各色人种，我们都在很努力的团结在一起，去为这次抗击疫情做出每个人能做的力所能及的贡献。
Diet.
Does he always do that?
Sometimes, yeah.